Stephanie, these accommodations are ridiculous. I'm the WWE champion, not the janitor.
Don't tell me how to do my job, Orton.
Yes, I'm telling you how to do your job. And if you can't, maybe I'll find someone who can.
Oh, you're threatening me now?
You're 100% right. That's a threat.
You should be less concerned about your locker room and more concerned about this number one contenders match tonight.